good video.
That was a good video.
What a good video.
So this next video is about meteorite men.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Little men.
What?
Little men made of meteorite with arms and faces on them.
They've just like wandered around and made a rock.
Little men that float.
They found them on an asteroid.
Hi. Hello. I'm a meteorite man.
I'm a meteorite man.
You want to be friends?
Here's my little meteorite family. My little meteorite baby with his little meteorite face.
His little pebbles.
Is my family just a bag of pebbles?
That's not a family. That's just a bag of pebbles. What are you doing?
No, they're not. They're not meteorite. Little meteorite men with little faces and arms and that. They're just humans, to be honest.
They're just human men that run around looking for meteorites that have fallen from the sky. But they use some complicated mathematics to work out the precise entry points for each meteorite. As it falls in, it falls into, say, a desert or something. And it's up to these guys to find it before anyone else does, collect it, and then research it.
And then don't know what happens after that. All we know is it takes a lot of calculation to get one.
Let's go watch this video, and we shall see you in a minute.